number 7 because it was the 7th album I made. Came up with that all on my own, thank you. 2 years of college paying off right there. During the making of number 7, I had this real sad song and I wanted a real sad solo on it. Got it in my head that I was gonna get Vince Gill to come and play guitar on it. So I dug around and made a couple of phone calls. A friend called me back and said, "Well, this is Vince Gill's cell phone number. You should just call him and tell him you'd like him to play on your song." And I'm just stupid enough that I said, "Alright." So I called him and he didn't answer. I left him this rambling message. Explain who I was and what I wanted and all that. I'll be damned if 20 minutes, 30 minutes later, I didn't, my phone didn't ring. And of course, I had programmed Vince Gill in my phone. And it said Vince Gill. Oh, holy shit. So I answered the phone. I said, "Well, you know, I heard you say you want me to play on this song on your record. Just bring the stuff by the house. I got a studio here and I'd love to play on it." So, all right. So I went to his house. I took the hard drive. And when I knocked on the front door, this lovely lady answered the door that is his wife. His wife is Amy Grant. That's why she answered the door. And Amy Grant, when I walked in, said, "I just wanted you to know that I'm a big fan." And I said, "Oh, thanks, Amy Grant." And the whole time that I was saying that, I was thinking, you know, it's very unchristian to lie. And I figured that Vince put her up to the whole routine of, "Hey, you know, whenever anybody comes over to work with me, and you open the door, just say, I'm a really big fan of your work." And then send him to the studio. Which I was still okay with, because Vince was going to play on my record, and I thought, it's pretty cool to get to catch Amy Grant a lot, too. That's fun. So when Vince played on the record, a year or so later, I got invited to do the Grand Ole Opry for the very first time. Vince made a special trip over to be the person that was going to introduce us for our very first time on the Grand Ole Opry. He brought his old lying wife, Amy Grant, with him. Our two songs. I was standing there with the two of them and he said, "Well, could you do one more song for us?" I said, "Sure." And he said, "Well, Amy's always been a huge fan of this song of yours and we've used it in all of our daughters' videos growing up." And I realized right then that Amy Grant had not been lying that whole time and I felt like an asshole. So I say all that to say that this is for Vince and Amy. This is called Baby Girl. May the sunlight find you things. Every time you slip and fall,
Always loud.